all know shorter questionnaires can help with response rates, but sometimes you just need to ask more questions. Make life easier and keep response rates high by letting participants save responses and come back to finish their responses later. To enable this feature, click on the Options icon on the Design menu bar. Then choose Save and Continue Later. Choose Yes to enable the feature. Then customize the message participants will see when choosing to save their responses, based on the distribution method. Be sure to save. When Save and Continue Later is applied, participants will be able to click this link to save their responses. Later, when it's time to finish up, follow-up depends on the distribution method. If it's a single-use link in an email invitation, participants can simply click on the same link in their original invitation to return and finish. If it's a multi-use link, like on your website, participants can email themselves a personalized completion link to finish up later. Save and Continue Later is a great feature that can be used with both single-use and multi-use links. To ensure data is captured along the way, partially completed responses will be identified as incomplete in Track Survey. Make collecting data easy for participants and simple for you with Save and Continue Later.